Hurry, oh big boat sailing the ocean, stuff like beer suds on the waves of the sea, 'cause Hengist, our leader, has called us from Europe to Vortigern's England his army to be. We will get paid there and better than money, better than getting express cards of gold, for Hengist will give us all real estate titles, real estate for all the Saxons to hold. Run, army GIs, down to the river, Viking boat dock when the water is high. Your weapons, all high-tech, for 9th-century Vikings are needed again by the cold river side. Fight all together, oh, you drinking buddies. Later, when the TV movie is sold, they'll show that we died for our nearest and dearest, those real estate titles we Saxons still hold. Move elite crack troops north to the border. Herald the Viking has crossed the North Sea. His ships hold fierce troopers, all wild dudes from Norway. He wants England's crown top CEO to be. He will be bummed when we poke them with our spears, really pissed off, but still he'll be told that he's getting nothing but plugged in a graveyard near real estate tracts that we Saxons do hold. Hurry, King Harold, to Stanford River. You beat the Vikings, your men have worked hard, but William the Conqueror, whose mom wasn't married, is trashing the land whose value you guard. Line up your troops for the Battle of Hastings. Fight until sunset when the air grows cold. Then you will get slaughtered by the Norman army, and they'll get the real estate Saxons did.